Sorry.
I just thought I'd get a bit more wear out of this.
Right.
I'll give you a couple of minutes.
Alyssa was different.
What the fuck am I doing here?
It was like someone had taken her batteries out. Alyssa.
Yeah?
The letter I sent you. I'm sorry.
What letter?
When I realised she might not have got it, it felt like a weight had been lifted from my chest.
Oh yeah, that.
Which seemed much heavier when it was put back. I'm really, really sorry.
It was ages ago. I can't even remember what it said. Dear Alyssa, I don't want to see you again, ever. Because of you, I killed someone. I can't ever take that back, and it's made me hate you. So whatever you feel about me, you should know that I don't feel it in return. Please leave me alone. Sincerely, James. P.S. Good luck with everything.
Yep.
Do you maybe want to take that out?
No.
Because of you, I killed someone. I can't ever take that back, and it's made me hate you.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. Sure.
Should we go?
We need to pay.
I know. Shall we still go?
You know, if you're a runner, the waiter or waitress usually has to pay out the tips.
No, I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's true. We're held responsible.
Right.
But you're not going to pay it?
No, of course you will. Keep change. Alyssa? Alyssa? Alyssa?
What?
I just had to say it. There would never be a right time.
What?
I love you.
I don't want to be here.
I love you.
I don't want to be anywhere.
I love you.
I think we should go back. This is stupid.
Wait, what?
What were we doing, James? Where are we even going?
I don't know. You came to me.
I didn't come to you. You came to me. You were stalking me.
I was not stalking you. I was watching you.
That's still weird.
But you said you wanted to leave.
Well, now I want to go back.
Why?
Because I am married.
What? You did it.
I do. Yes!
And it's on the way.
Oh, for fuck's sake! I know it was your home or whatever, but you don't need to cry about it. It's just been towed. What's wrong with you?
It's my dad.
Oh, yeah. Shit. I am actually a bit cold now. Thanks.
What if they've got rid of him?
What you did.
I don't understand. There wasn't a sign or anything.
Yeah, there would have been a sign.
There wasn't a sign.
There's always a sign.
There fucking wasn't.
Maybe you need glasses.
Maybe you need a better job. I'm sorry. Look, we just got married. We're saving over our honeymoon. We don't have a lot of money. Can you let it go just this one time?
It's cash only.
Please, can I just get my dad?
What?
He's dead. He's in the car. I don't mean his body. His ashes are in the car. Look, We'll come back with the money, I promise. But for now, can I just get him?
He's in the car.
Yeah.
So he's safe.
Well, yeah.
So when you come back with the money, he'll be there.
No, you don't understand. Please.
James, it's cool. We'll come back. What time do you close?
5.
Okay. Come on.
I don't have 400 plus VAT.
Neither do I.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna wait till 5 o'clock. How did he die? Your dad?
Heart attack. Bad diet, no exercise. Why'd you get married?
Because I wanted to.
Okay.
Because I thought I wanted to. Because I had to do something. So I did that. Wake me up when it's time.
Okay. On paper, things looked quite bleak for me. I was a homeless orphan on the run with a married woman. But no matter how bad life got, there was always something good. You had to focus on the good.
Security's just put on a jacket.